So here we go. Let's try the 8-bit version of it. That song is awesome.